So I'm going to test sushi and my Bravestone of Hunter. Cannot see the damage. 3.9. So around 3.9, 3.9k. See, 3993, something like that. This one is the sushi. So 3.8 to 3.9. See, 3.8 to 3.9. So now I'm going to use this one. Keep. Okay, let's see. Wait. 3.6. I think that's 3.6. Oh, 4K. Yeah, I think it can go 4K. Yeah, it can go 4.1k. Because the sushi, I think the highest one is 3.9. So I don't see the sushi going above 4k. So if you see, you observe. Yeah, the sushi can't go above 4K. Ah, so there's a instance there. It went above 4K. 3.6. Yeah. Okay, I will make a video then. Because if I record this one, I can slow down the video in slow motion, then we can see it much better. But it seems like there are more instances when I equip the Bravestone of Hunter to go above 4K. Unlike if sushi alone, I rarely see the 4K. See, 4.1k. So right now at 3,200 AP, looks like the Bravestone is even better already, and it will be even way better once the AP goes, let's say, about 3.5, something like that. See? Oh, 4.1k. The highest one in sushi that I saw is a little bit above 4k only, around 4,000 to 6, something like that. Okay, so this one is, let's say sushi. Okay, 2.8, 3.4. So anything higher than that? Okay, 3-2. Yeah, wait. I should use normal attack ah. Maybe it's easier to see. Oh my god, no oof. So, this one is sushi. So, normal attack. 1-1. So, highest one is it barely 1162. 1189. I think that's the highest one. 1190. One 163. Yeah, 1190. I think that's the highest one. 1180 to 1190. Then I will use this one. Oh, I'm dying. Okay. See, 1-2. 1-2. Now you see the huge difference. I think I can even see 1-4 ah. One two. See 1256. 1260. Now you know which one is the clear winner. Oh 1272. Because the sushi is just 1190. 1180 to 1190. But this one it can go 1-2 above 1-2. And my AP is only 3-2. If this one goes above 3-5, then will be more effective. So that's it. So if your AP is 3-2 like me, Hunter is better. Okay, so that's the obvious conclusion. Wow, how are you gaining CP so quick? I think I did Ancient Ruin a while ago and they increased the level cap of the of all bosses and I gained a few CP there. Usually this past week on mostly boss rush. Yeah, I grinded a boss rush last weekend. Okay, so this one's better. Brave Stone of the Hunter. Look at that, 4-2. Yeah, so if you get this one use this one instead of the sushi. If your AP is above if your AP is 3-2 or above, then use this one. This one's already better. So if you're a hunter, let's say hunter, because hunter usually you go pure AP. Most likely your AP by now is around 3-5. Then this one's definitely better. So you can use my character as a basis. 3-2 and above. Brave Stone of the Hunter is already better than the sushi. But take note, your crit damage should be still at max, which is, oh wait, Actually, I forgot to. So now this one is. So now this one is better because when I'm looking at the damage, I am 20% less in crit damage. Okay. One, two. See, it can now go 1-3. Oh my god. 1-3. 1373. So now 1-3 is my highest. Oh my god. Now you see which one is the clear winner. Oh, look at that. Can go 1-3 if it crits. See? One two one three. Now if I use the sushi, oh see, 1-1, 1-1-3, 1-2-6-1, but you don't see it going, you don't see it going past 1-3. See, 1-0, 1-1. You're lucky if it goes 1-3. You see, but the Bravestone, it's very easy for him to go above 1-3. This one, you are very lucky if you can go one above 1-3. Oh, see. Oh, 1-3. Oh, 1-2. So it's like 1-2 is the normal. See? Oh, 1-4. If I equip sushi, you never see it going above 1-4. Okay, so I hope that will guide you as well. Bravestone of the Hunters, way much better. If your attack is 3-2 and above, and max critical damage.